What makes your son so special, and why should other artists want to be under his guidance?
You have to be humble. You have to keep God first and be true to yourself. And it's not what's on the outside, it's what's on the inside, your spirit. And you have to want it for your own self.